Hi guys, welcome to the world of Pierre. I'm Pierre and today I want to talk about fans. Okay, not these fans, the fans on the iMac 2017, actually one fan. So I did a few videos on gaming on an iMac and I got quite a few comments from people asking about the fan noise and also the core temperature of the GPU. So take off your shirt, it's gonna get really hot in here. So fan noise, it can be very distracting when you game on a laptop, especially if there is a dedicated graphics card. It will get really hot. So a few months ago, I bought the Dell XPS 15 and it comes with a GTX 1050 and I tried to play PUBG with this. And after a while, the fan kicks in and it's very, very distracting. So I had to return it. And let's be honest, you will always hear the fan when you play some heavy games on the laptop, but there is a difference between audible and distracting. The iMac is not a gaming laptop, but because there is a lot of power cramped into this small chassis, I understand why a lot of people have been asking me, actually two people have been asking me about core temperature for the GPU and also the fan noise on this machine. And before we talk about fan noise, let's talk about temperature because the two are linked. So to get the temperature, I installed two free software. The first one is called Open Hardware Monitor and the second one is called Max Fan Control. So I still have my 2012 iMac with the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 680MX. So I used that model as well. I did some tests on that model to give you a bit of an idea and compare the two and show you how the 2017 model is doing compared to the 2012 model. So for the ambient temperature, I mean the temperature inside the chassis, the new iMac runs cooler. On idle, the latest iMac runs 10 degrees cooler in the same room with the same fan speed of 1200 RPM. As the difficulty of the task increases, the RPM rises, but the ambient temperature barely changes. And by the way, 3000 RPM cannot be right since the maximum speed is 2640, so it must be a bug. All I can say is the fan is at the top speed when I play PUBG. With the GPU, it gets really hot. The temperatures are quite low on both machines when watching movies or normal use, but as soon as you start gaming, the GPU gets hot and reaches around 91 Celsius. You can note that the temperature in the 2017 are quite similar to the 2012, but at a lower RPM. And as you will see, there is an impact on noise. There are not a lot of information about what a normal temperature is for a GPU. For that model in particular, there is not a lot of information. I found an article about NVIDIA cards and they talk about the maximum of 105 Celsius. So I would say 91 is not ideal, but is acceptable. So before I jump to the fan noise level, here comes a few slides in Fahrenheit for my lovely US viewers. So for the sound level, I use a free app on Android called Sound Level. So take these stats with a pinch of salt. So when the Mac is off, the noise level in my room are 23 decibels. You also get 23 decibels when the iMac is on idle and when watching Netflix. Both iMacs are completely silent. When gaming, the fan of the 2012 model has to spin way faster than the newer iMac to keep the GPU cool, hence a higher noise level, which can be a bit distracting. So the bottom line is, on the 2017 model, the fan performs much better than 2012 and manages to cool the system at a lower RPM and keep the noise level to a minimum, even under load. The fan is very quiet when you're on idle or when you watch a movie. So if you hear anything and there is something wrong with your iMac, and you should go back to Apple and get it fixed or get a new one. You will only notice the fan when you play some very demanding game like Witcher 3 or some poorly optimized game like PUBG. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. As you can see, the cooling on the 2017 iMac is pretty good, even with an 8GB Radeon Pro 580. It will keep the card cool. Okay, not cool, but you know, not too hot. So it's pretty impressive and it doesn't make a lot of noise. If you want to cool down the GPU even more, you can install Mac Fan Control and increase the RPM of the fans. You will cool down the card, but you will get a higher noise when you game on this computer. So it's up to you. Thumbs up if you like the video. Let me know if you have some comments or if you have some questions. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you very soon. Bye bye. So I bought a Dell XPS a few months ago and I tried it to play some PUBG and I had to return it. It was too distracting. And it sounded a bit like when the iMac is more like, you know, it's not weird at all.